Dylan trying to get Wally a brother. Anthony just trying to add to a thriving collection. Lights come down. Both of them away on the green. Bertozzi out in front. Dylan trying to close the gap. Finish line. Wind light. It's going to be Dylan. He goes 682 on a 681, 191 miles an hour. Dylan Hough picks up his second win in his second category. It was Super Comp in Seattle. It's Top Dragster here.
So last time it was Super Comp. This time it's Top Dragster. But this time you're wearing the colors that your grandfather won in 39 years ago. You told us it was meaningful just to drive the car. How meaningful to win in his car?
It's definitely cool. Just, you know, it's just cool to see him, just talk to him on the phone and just how excited he gets. His car, you know, winning nowadays is pretty cool.
For those that don't know, he ran Alcohol Dragster back in the day, and they had his Top Dragster, Dylan's Top Dragster, wrapped identically to the Alcohol Dragster back in the day. So it's the car that looks just like his. Obviously, it's very modern technology. And you used that to beat Anthony Bertozzi, one of the greatest of all time, a world champ. How did you do it?
Well, Justin just said he's really good, so he's got to go up there and hit the tree and... you know, hopefully he goes down there and makes a mistake, and hopefully I drive good at the other end. And I just drove good, and he messed up down there. But he's just like, it's pretty cool racing against him, and, you know, all they're just amazing drivers, and they're just the best.
All right, so how old are you?
19.
You've already won in two different categories.
Yep.
Now, how many more do you want to win in? Because all of a sudden, you're on the board with a couple of different categories. That's a thing out here, you know. I think it's the leader in the clubhouse is, what, Jeg Allen with seven? Is it seven or eight now? That's you got two.
Yeah, but his mentor's got a few as well. You know, he's talking about Justin Lamb.
Yeah, Justin Lamb's got a couple, too. Two categories before you're 20.
Yeah, it's pretty cool. I think I want my third to be pro stock, so hopefully.
Not alcohol funny car?
Hopefully that's
not
where
alcohol,
I'll go.
Funny car?
No, my dad can keep doing that.
How about that? A little breaking news out there on NHRA.tv. Dylan Hough wants to go pro stock racing. You know, there's some people who make power and make engines, and I think you'd be a great addition to pro stock. How about we make that happen?
Yeah, I think that'd be fun.
All right. Yeah, it might be fun. Congratulations.
Thank you.
Your Top Dragster winner, Vortech Superchargers, Dylan Hough.